Hi, this is JoJo Mayer. Welcome, GoDpsMusic. I'm not genre specifically calibrated. I like all sorts of music, which if music has a certain quality, if it's honest and if it's original, if it's authentic, if it's meaningful, you know, that those are the types of music that I like. It doesn't matter. It's Louis Armstrong as much as Aphex Twin, or you know, it doesn't matter what the style is. You know, it's more the quality I'm looking for. Well, this has been a project that I've been working on for almost, I don't know, maybe almost 10 years. It's really, in a nutshell, it's a pedal that I've been looking for, because I wasn't quite able to find a pedal that I felt comfortable with. So I tried almost every pedal which is available on like the market, and I found that the action was not really calibrated, balanced enough, that allowed me to pull off certain techniques that were actually used by some of the drummers in like the 30s and 40s, you know, like Buddy Rich, and like, you know, the big virtuosos of that instrument. And there's a reason why you can't execute those techniques on most of the pedals which are on the market today, because they're geared towards more of a forward throw to create more volume. So my idea was to get like a vintage DNA of those vintage pedals and recalibrate them so I can produce the type of volume which is required by today's music without sacrificing the playability of like the pedal. So this is basically it. And it also has a little gadget. It's collapsible. So basically, you don't have to carry a case with you anymore. You just press this little button here, and then the pedal will fold. So you can put it into your little rucksack or your glove department, or in your back pocket if it's a really big back pocket. However, and also it mounts really easily, so there's no wing nut where you have to tighten it anymore. So what you do if you want to put it onto a bass drum, you just lift the bass drum up and just push the cone forward, and that's it, right? But that's where you like remove it. So I mean, I can tell you many things, but when it comes to like pedals, you have to try it. You know, you have to get a feel for it. So, and the basic idea, the feedback that I get from a lot of people is that it feels invisible underneath your foot, because the balance is so linear and so, it does exactly what your foot does. You can get my Sonor pedal at GoDpsMusic.com.